getting it ahead of Rooney. Now Cousins sends it across far side. Pass into the high slot. One move in front. Here's a chance for Cousins. Right on the line. Sabres say they've scored.
No, the ref's saying it's a goal too.
To tie the game at one.
They got wide. See Vinny Hinostroza all the way over here. Here's stepping in, throwing the puck to the net. And that's Cousins. And he gets the puck. It's laying right on the goal line. Markstrom thinks he has it underneath him. But an excellent job there by Peterka tying up 1D. And then Cousins is easily steps in, taps it into the net. Zadorov not able to get body position on him.
Soderblom trying to play that one ahead. But Peterka, nice job on the far boards. Now on the right side, Cousins ahead of the play. Here's a shot, scores! Oh, that was magic!
41st shot of the night. Dylan Cousins puts it in the net. That goes short side right over his glove too. Vidalkovic, I think he's wore out.
Yeah, he is.
He's had so much traffic in front of him. He's had to battle all night.
For Oposo, back to Dahlin, far point. He walks it down the left side. Wanted to drop it, but the puck stays with him. Hinostroza fires one off the post, they score! Dylan Cousins stays with the play. And the Sabres are on the board here in the second period.
A lot of battle that started off with the Gergensen Oposo group out there, and they really did a good job. And there, the save is made by Jones. But Cousins right on the doorstep on the left side. He's able to put it in. There's the shot comes through. Bang, once again.
Cousins. Pass to the point, back to Cousins, far circle, scores!
They're working. This is Bryson. He's going to put it back down to Dylan Cousins. He's going to turn right here and fire. And that might have gone off Drew N's stick there as he turned and fired. And I'm not sure. Might be able to see it a little better here. But you could just tell the angle of the puck when it went.
Dahlin, good stick, forcing him to the wall. Picked up by Peterka in support with St. Louis changing. Makes a nice move. Gains the line. 3-on-1. Here's a pass. Cousins scores!
J.J. Peterka is the guy going to start moving this up the ice. Drops in the hit and throws to the high guy. It's an odd man rush. I think it could be the first odd man rush in this game to this point. Peterka to Hinostroza, and you see Cousins already got his body turned, looking for that one-timer on the far side. It's laid across.
Just missed Dylan Cousins, and it'll be Sandelson backing up quickly to Dahlin on the right side. He cuts in. Here's Dahlin with a drop for Cousins. Cousins scores! Sabres take the lead 4-3.
Look at this pass here by Dahlin. Cousins takes the shot and he just blows it past Elliott's glove. He's down, he's under pressure, and he just misses it. Look at Dahlin with that sweet little pass right there. He keeps going through the net, drives him back, and it just
got down on a knee for a little bit of leverage and is able to clear the zone. And then Cousins pokes it on by. A shorthanded chance. Dylan Cousins scores! Dylan Cousins shorthanded evens the score for Buffalo.
And it takes a wicked bounce and it ends up a little poke play right there by the forward Bergeron, and Cousins beats Raymond to the puck. And right here, he doesn't even have to lift his stick. He gets inside position and gets a lot on this, but the goaltenders.
Carries in and stops, takes a look, finds a man, quite a shot off Nedeljkovic. Now Peterka for Cousins, he scores! Second goal tonight for Dylan Cousins.
Yes, they are dangerous. Bertuzzi has a chance to maybe make a better play. He swipes it on the backhand, and then the counter play continues right there. And there's the snapshot there. First was a good save by Nedeljkovic, and you can see that the Red Wings end up standing still right there.
Off the boards, Skinner to Dahlin, walks in. Dahlin still walking in, took a whack at it. Georgiev with a bouncing puck that's free, and then it's sent wide. Skinner walks back out, tries to go across. Thompson across, scores! Dylan Cousins!
Jumping all over that one, coming up within the corner, trying to fire it across, it's deflected. And Cousins just maintains position. He doesn't get out of that spot. Just watch him over on that far side. He knows it's going to come eventually. And he gets himself back up in that area.
Slips down the wall away from Corrali. Gets the puck back and now serves it to the line for Dahlin. Right side Cousins to the net with a shot. They score! Dylan Cousins on the power play.
Not the big 100 mile an hour one timer from Tage Thompson, but you can see the setup right here and the way that Dahlin disguised it. Looks like he might be going over to Thompson, plays it over to Cousins. Cousins has room there, and this goes off the inside of the block.
Sabres force the play back down behind the Avalanche net. See if Buffalo can disrupt this breakout, and they do. Tage Thompson with the empty net. Tried to feed it onto the wing. Rantanen then turns it over. Here's Cousins with an empty net, scores! And he made sure that one went in.
And you got some numbers, gotten big numbers here for some guys piling up in the offensive area, and Cousins, he just bears down, as you said.
Bruins eat that one up, and it's off the boards and out, and a chance for Pasternak, save by Dahlin. Empty net. Dahlin standing well out, shoots it in, Tuck gets to it first, drops it back, scores! Dylan Cousins!
Watch this, see this set play right here, Tuck gets in behind, able to get it, drops it to Dylan Cousins, the quick shot right there, gets by Swayman, and the game's tied here with a minute 37.
Pressured by Shaw. Cousins trying to move in with the puck, and the Wild will carry it outside the line. Sabres don't quickly turn it back. Good stick for Cousins, scores!
There was no hesitation right here. It's a turnover. Everybody's coming back. Dylan Cousins, he looks, he sees what he has. He takes his time and he makes sure that he's got the puck in the right spot. It's laying flat, and he goes far side, glove side on Marc-Andre Fleury as well.
This period, Niederreiter for Johansson. Niederreiter trying to jam it in, and Luukkonen has it squirt free well left of the goal, and then it's flipped up near center ice. Here's Cousins, finds a way in, scores! Dylan Cousins with a snapper that gets by Saros, and it's a 2-1 Sabres lead early in the second period.
He's gonna just flip this one up where he's able to skate right into it. And right there, the little pass by Peterka is gonna free Cousins up. He's one-on-one with Saros, beats him far side just underneath the bar. Nice job by Peterka right there, drawing the D-man over to him. Cousins wide open in the middle of the net.
Sabres needed on home ice on a night like this. Grind one out. Let's see if we can get that extra point is what they're going to try to do here. As visions of a second point are on their sticks. Here's a lead pass. Left up in front of the score!
Dylan Cousins in there. Nice job by Tate Thompson. He reaches around, able to feed this puck back to Rasmus Dahlin. And look at this little floater. Timed it perfectly. Dylan Cousins gets in behind everybody. Stays onside. But look at this pass by Dahlin. Yeah, the puck bounces. Dylan Cousins bats it down. He gets control of it. Takes the shot. And able to beat Sorokin.
Back into the play. There's the interception by Lyubushkin for Dahlin. Turns to his forehand. Dylan Cousins. Over on the far side, what a goal! Scores!
Hangs on to it. Comes to the front of the net. Quick release, short side, right off the post and in. But look at this, Silverberg, he sells himself out right there. That leaves the lane.
Keep him to the wall. Keep everything on the outside.
Thomas looking to center. Tarasenko has it stolen. Played off the boards by Dylan Cousins in a backhand to the empty net. He shoots. He scores. Dylan Cousins with the empty net.
That's it here. That's Dylan Cousins that starts it off, and he does a nice job just chipping it out. He's looking, Tuck's with him there, and he just almost looked like he's feeding it forward till Tuck can skate into it.
As you call it, a minor retinkering, a rebuild. There's a shot from Roy that is blocked. Sabres bring Olofsson back up. There's Cousins. Cousins behind the defense with a shot. Copley, did he get it all? No. Dylan Cousins beats Copley for the Sabres' first goal of the night.
Victor Olsson working his way through the neutral zone. Nice little sauce pass to Dylan Cousins. Drops his shoulder, comes in. Copley gets a piece of it with his skate and pad, but it just has enough power to get through right there. Comes back across after it hits the skate. Harder is to get it back on track.
Krebs for Mittelstadt. Anaheim back to full strength. Pass in front. Wide open. Deke scores! What great hands by the workhorse seventh goal of this game.
What he does in front of the net once he gets this puck. Tuck gets it on the backhand, throws it. Little hesitation there, head fake, shoulder fake. And goaltender's down and out. Dylan Cousins just does a nice job right here. Look at this. Look at that head fake. He buys it over, goes to the backhand. Yeah, nice shot by Mittelstadt. He's very good one-on-one down low, especially in the offensive zone, winning those battles. And the second he picks up the puck, he's looking to move it and trying to find that open man. He's playing with two guys right now that'll get open.
Cousins scores! Coming down the right wing. Dylan Cousins continues his run. His 20th of the season, and it's 1-0 Buffalo.
His play just coming down the wall. Right there, he's got himself in an angle. It's a bad angle, but he throws the puck to the net. He looks, there's nothing there, so I'm gonna throw the puck to the net right there.
Irwin comes barreling down the boards. Now it's Cousins, he feeds it ahead. Mittelstadt back to Cousins, scores!
Nice job just chipping this one up the wall. Mittelstadt once again just pulls up, perfect pass across to him. Dylan Cousins able to corral it. There's Mittelstadt, lays it right across.
And that's a turnover by the Capitals. Sabres with the gift will bring it in. Pass it across, here's Cousins! Oh, that was magic! Dylan Cousins shoots and scores. Buffalo to a 6-2 lead.
Watch this as they work their way up. Jack Quinn's coming across, he gets to the middle of the ice. And what a pass right there by Jack Quinn to find Dylan Cousins driving through the net. Quinn just hesitates enough, but look at that pass. He rolls the wrist quick, bang, right to his tape.
Cousins slides it across. Mittelstadt in behind the net. Watched by Gustafson in front. Cousins scores! Hat trick, Dylan Cousins!
They're at the bench, just all over them. Mittelstadt once again doing some nice work down low. We're gonna feed this puck to the outside. There he is, he finds Vinny Hinostroza. Vinny, tape to Cousins, and he just makes the move in front, goes to the backhand, and there it is.
Do a little bit more of that, less of trying to make the fancy play. Just hang on to pucks, wait for something to develop. If you don't give them the puck,
here's a Cousins chance again. He puts it on net and scores!
We talked about the quality of chances he was getting throughout this game, and it's a good read there by Bryson to break up the play in the defensive zone, and a real heads-up play by Mittelstadt to take a hit and make a play on the wall, which allows, right here, look at this, take a hit, make a play. Not a very good defensive play there by Drysdale.
Pick up the wall in the direction of Lee, who lost his footing, tangled with Joakim Harju. Cousins escapes. Cousins emerges, he shoots and scores! And the Sabres, with a burst to start this second, have the lead on the road.
He's on the wall, he gets to the middle of the ice, and he just takes the lane all the way through. And an incredible finish.
Paterka up ahead of him, Paterka tapping it ahead to Quinn for Paterka down the left side. Giordano racing over. Here's Paterka behind the net, brings it to the near corner. Stays with it, pass up top, Stillman shot, deflected right on, Rino scores! Oh, what a goal at the side of the net, Dylan Cousins.
And the Sabres just do a good job here. Dylan Cousins gets the initial redirection there, and he stays right with it. He doesn't move, he just turns, gets body position, waits for this puck to come out. That's Stillman who fires the puck to the net.
Paterka comes racing back the other way. Good speed into the offensive zone. Paterka with a shot stopped by Charles. Rebound scores! The workhorse from Whitehorse in front of the net. Tips it up and in, and the Sabres are on the board.
J.J. Paterka coming down the right side here. Takes the shot. It's high on Charles. He can't handle it. Dylan Cousins going to the net, just reaching in on the backhand. And right there, he's going to get it, and he's going to be able to chip it in and over the pad, I think, is where it goes. The referee got in the road right there.
This Quinn inside his own line as he looks up towards center ice. On the far boards, in front, Cousins scores!
Well, nice job along the wall, Paterka just leaving this puck. Quinn gets it. What a beautiful pass. He takes a quick look. If you see his head, he looks over his left shoulder. He knows he's got Dylan Cousins going to the front of the net there.
Pass across off the boards, taken by Dylan Cousins on the right wall. He'll spin it back to Dolin. And along the blue line, he'll try to get to the middle of the ice. Alex Tuck occupying a couple of Florida Panthers. Shot from up high scores. Dylan Cousins.
Alex Tuck just kind of throws a little block there as it allows Dylan Cousins to come out towards the blue line, turn back down. And as Dolin feeds it across, he hits the top of the circle with a quick wrist shot.
Play. Cousins trying to work it on the wall. Power will keep it in. Casey Mittelstadt back to Power. Near circle, here's a chance. Cousins shoots and scores on the power play. Dylan Cousins.
Fifth on the power play here in this game, 30th on the season. And Sabres just showing some good patience, moving us around the perimeter, coming up with some loose pucks, and they just kind of got the Detroit Red Wings sunk down into the zone. Those top penalty killers leaving a ton of room up top.
Here's Rasmus Dahlin below the goal line of the Buffalo end. From the corner up ahead to Tage Thompson. Great pass for Dylan Cousins. Watson scores! The workhorse from Whitehorse down the right side rips it home. And the Sabres take a 6-4 lead.
Dahlin making this initial pass to Tage Thompson, and he's going to find Dylan Cousins coming down the right side. And Dylan just powers this one right through the five hole between the pads of Husso. He takes the look, and you see that puck right on the ice, and it was so hard that it's going through. Husso couldn't manage it as it goes through his pads, but that pass by Tage Thompson right there, he was contested by three guys in the neutral zone. He knew he-